see, I have a watch here that stopped exactly at 25 minutes to 5. That's the time I jumped in the water. And from then on, I hung around the water, trying my best not to get all excited, for 7 hours.
Bell boy on my life belt that didn't have no life belt or life preserver on. So they took him on and left me there. And 3 hours later, one of the boats picked me up.
We were in the water 5 hours. All except that there was another girl in our party who was in another room, and we couldn't find her, and I still don't know whether she has been rescued or not. I'm hoping very much that she was.
Well, about 5 o'clock, I guess the only thing to do was to jump overboard. I followed the first girl over, and I don't know where she got the courage to jump over. Well, anyway, I followed her, seeing that she could do it. I guess I'm lucky to be alive.